Yeah, about my the first meeting with Niels Henning Orsted Pedersen. He's at least five years younger than me, but he had a brother, trumpet player, and he had a Dixieland band. And they asked me to come and sit in because their drummer was ill, and that was at that school where Orsted Pedersens were living. Their father was that kind of writer there, and we played the first set. And then there was a break, and that was always nice with a little pause and a little break. So then this young man stood looking straight at me and said, if I would please keep my be sitting and play with him and Ole Kock Hansen, the piano player, one of his friends. And I said, I'd like my break, you know. But he stared. I said, so I could feel that that was very important. So I said, what kind of songs are you playing? And then he was mentioning solid, good jazz songs that not many people were able to play. Okay, I stay. And then we played. And that was all those nice melodies, not played by the piano as always, but by the bass. I was shocked. I was really shocked. That was our first meeting. Whoa.
Whoa.